Here's a song I wrote a long time ago. Still haven't finished it, but it's called Lullaby for a Mother's Daughter. Apropos for the occasion, I think, as a silent instrumental prayer for those involved with 9/11 and also the families and soldiers in Iraq and Afghanistan and other places we probably don't even know. This is called Lullaby for a Mother's Daughter.
Thank you.